Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can display lines in different styles. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechImage that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now coming on to the topic, I have included two header files, graphics.h and conio.h. Then main function is implemented. Inside main function, variable gd is declared, which is initialized with detect. It will automatically detect graphics driver. Then gm is for graphics mode. Then I is for loop counter. Then x equals to 100 and y equals to 50. These two variables are initialized. Then for graphics initialization, I have used initGraph function, which is having three arguments, gd, gm, and a path which is containing graphics library. Gd stands for graphics driver, gm is for graphics mode, and this path c, tc, and bgi is containing library. After graphics initialization, this for loop will execute. It is starting from 0, condition is I less than 5, so it will repeat 5 times from 0 to 4. Then setLine style function is available here. This setLine function is predefined. You can see its declaration. Its first argument is line style, second argument is pattern, and third argument is thickness. So first argument is I, which is changing each time when this loop will be repeating. Second and third arguments are fixed, 0 and 2. Then line function is used. It will display lines on console. So x and y are starting points of line, and x plus 200 and y are ending point of the line. Then y is incremented by 25 each time, so that lines will be displayed with some distance. Then delay function is available. This function will display lines with some delay. Here 1000 millisecond value is passed. So if you want to remove this function, you can write comment here. If you want to use this function, you can remove this comment. This function maintains a gap while lines will be displaying on console. If you don't want to maintain that gap, you can uncomment it. After completion of for loop, getch function is called, which will hold the console screen. Then closeGraph will close the graphs which are initialized using initGraph. Then return 0 is for return type that is available int for main function. Now I am executing this code. You can see lines are displaying with some gap because I have used delay function. If you want to display all the lines without any gap, you can comment delay function. Now you can see all the lines are displayed at once. So friends, with the help of this example, you can display lines with different styles that are predefined in graphics header file. Implement this code at your own so that you can understand how it is working. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.